crafting a beat right here with Pete Rock at Guitar Center.
Yeah. What's happening, New York City? It's your boy Ghost in the motherfucking house tonight.
I was excited to hear this on the Entourage. Actually, I didn't know they, you know, the business side of it. You hear that people want to use, but you don't know what company they're working for.
Right.
Then it ends up, you hear it on Entourage. I'm like, wow. But then, you know, now you know HBO wants this for Entourage.
Right.
So I was really excited. Yeah. And if you listen to what he's saying, talking about cats that like to front the facade of being who they're not, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
And mixing it with just the fun side of being in a club, you know, yep, enjoying good music.
Yep.
And amongst your friends and close, you know, relatives, people.
It's like such a simple breakdown, yeah, at certain points, you know, yeah, it's just the drums.
It seemed like people, the audience, like my fans and just the audience itself, when they're listening to beats and music, that they like it simple.
Right.
They don't like it too much in the beat. They don't understand it after they hear all this melodicness all in one beat.
Right.
If you just give them something simple, a drum and a nice little horn sound,
right,
or
and because because the horns still kind of carry the melody,
yeah,
you still hear the key, and it's but at the same time it breaks down so stripped and so raw, you know.
Yeah. So I wanted to keep everything that I took from the record and just beef it up.
That's sweet. So it was one record.
One record, Silver's record. I love that group. Not more than the Jackson 5, because I never thought they were as good as the Jackson 5, but of course, but they were good musically. Great.
Right.
They were great Silvers. You know?
That's pretty high praise.
Yeah, man. Leon Silvers is like a genius, you know?
Word. You sampled Stay Away From Me.
Mm-hmm.
Do you remember like where you picked that record up, or had you been
wanting
to work with?
I had that record ever since I was a kid.
Okay.
I had a Fisher Price record player, and I bought that record for 75 cents, and I put it on, you know, I used to walk with it and play as I'm walking in the street. I used to play that record all the time. And then, you know, I realized as I got older that he was, the people that produced it was Jerry Butler and a couple other people.
Right.
You know, and it was the Silvers and everything like that.
Right.
Yeah.
So you had almost been wanting to sample it for a while,
yeah,
but you almost didn't know it,
know
what I mean?
I always liked the song, and then, you know what, I just said, let me listen back to some of the stuff I used to like.
Right.
And then, you know, one of them was that. And then I had that on the beat CD when I went to see Ghost, and he liked that one. He picked that one.
That's sweet. That's sweet.
Actually, that's one of my favorites that I did with him.
Y'all can just crown me. Yeah, that's right. I'd like to thank y'all for coming out.